Hi there, I'm Amina. I am here with Tad, a sophomore from JE College, and he is going to tell us about Tad's gym.
Yeah, so if you look here, this is my homepage. So it's got a quick description of the gym and a couple pictures on the right. And I included a navigation bar on the top that has the same links to these three clickable cards right here. So as a quick example, I'll take you into the basketball reservation card. So up top, as you can see, you make a reservation. You need to input a date, an hour, a minute, a court number, and a duration, as well as your name. And once you submit that, it'll show up in the bottom where it says current basketball reservations. And that database, or the table on the bottom, will only show reservations within the upcoming 7 days, just for to make things a little bit more concise. And it'll also automatically check if your reservation that you just made overlaps with an existing one. So if we look, it's pretty much the same layout for the pool and the fields card. And then I also just included a quick contact page just in case you wanted to send us an email.
Wow, really, really cool project. So maybe could you tell us what was the most important lesson you learned when building this?
Yeah, so I got to incorporate, I think, 4 different languages. So there's Python, SQL, a little bit of JavaScript, and I think a little bit of C as well. And it was my first time making my own website, so it was really cool. Learned a lot about just coding more generally because, I don't know, I never thought I would be building websites for something like this.
Yeah, it sounds like you learned very important skills for sure.
Yeah.
Well, thank you so much, Tad, for talking to us today.
Of course.
Thanks, and this was CS50.